a great chance. Save covered. Rebound loose. And Mateau couldn't settle it down. Kane the other way. Patrick Kane has no help. Trying to buy a little time. It comes in the form of Gustafson. Around to check the shot. Blocked to Panarin. He's gone. Artemi Panarin. And it happened because Patrick Kane was one against three. Bought some time to allow a chain to be completed. And the Hawks have tied it.
How about it? How about 12 seconds earlier, Pat? The save by Corey Crawford. Mike Camilleri tries to throw a changeup past Corey Crawford. He doesn't bite. And then back the other way, Patrick Kane buys some time. Beautiful move there from Gustafson. And from a nasty angle, almost where he scored his first goal from the other night against the Edmonton Oilers, Artemi Panarin finds the back of the net.